Welcome to This Week at Minnesota.
This week, the University of Minnesota inaugurated Eric Kaler as the 16th president of the university. To celebrate the historic event, Kaler and his wife Karen had a full week of activities that showed the reach of the university, which included community visits and college tours. Tuesday, they visited the Mirren Farm in Hugo. A family of U alumni specializing in agriculture, they shared breakfast and stories about the U of M. Kaler visited with business leaders in the medical device and bioscience industry later that morning and outlined his vision for working together. Later, the Kalers visited the University Research and Outreach Center in North Minneapolis, where they met members of the community and heard a performance from a local band. They also stopped at the Guthrie Theater, where they met with arts leaders and recent Guthrie BFA graduate Ernest Bentley, who will be featured in the Guthrie's upcoming performance of The Burial at Thebes. Kaler's inauguration took place Thursday at Ted Mann Concert Hall, with special guests including his two children and Governor Mark Dayton. Kaler focused on the theme of excellence and shared his vision for the future of the university. After the event, students lined the Washington Avenue Bridge to welcome President Kaler.
Let's go, Kaler! Let's go, Kaler!
The week came to an end with the unveiling of Kaler's presidential portrait and a surprise birthday party put on by student unions and activities.
That's This Week at Minnesota. Connect with us on Twitter and let us know what you'd like to see next week on This Week.